Welcome to Francie's Family. Today we are playing Spyro Reignited Trilogy again. Make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and comment down below anything you enjoyed in this episode. I hope you enjoy it.
Okay, I do not know where the orbs in here are. I'm guessing there's gonna be an orb over here. Because I don't think there was any orbs in the first area. Unless I'm mistaken? I'm pretty sure there isn't. Oh, there's an orb over there. I see it. And that's, on top of the actual castle area? Okay. So we found one orb. We're missing a ton of money. Oh, actually, I think I know where it is. It's the place that she told us to jump up at. Pretty sure, and we couldn't jump up at before. Right here. Oh no, that's the speedway. Oh no, we could jump up there. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. So, this is our little secret area. We jump up here. Fly over. Ah, no! I clicked Y, too. That was not fair at all, but whatever. Where is another orb, though? We're still missing a second orb. Which I have no idea where that would be. It might be on that mountainous area over whichever portal it was. Or maybe this takes us somewhere. Let's see. This might take us. This takes us around the castle for sure. There's two pieces of money. Can't go up there. So, I don't know. Because we're missing quite a bit of money, actually. So that's why I'm curious of where we missed so much money. Oh shit. I completely missed the orb. Oh, there's some money up there too. That's still not gonna be all the money we're missing. Fuck, how do we get up there though? What the hell? How do we get up there? Get to the tippy one, the top one. Oh, all right, so there's a wall. Okay, so fake brick wall, which makes us go to the top of the castle, where we find all the loot we were missing. Okay. So collected all that, and now we go up this whirlwind to the very tippy top of the castle. And from here, for one, we get to see everything, but there's an orb over there. Let's see. Alright, so, yes, we have to go all the way over there. So let's run and jump. We're not gonna make it, because we have fucked it up. Alright. Impossible to actually find on your own. Yard work. Head bash every rock in the map. Okay, well, we already did that. Yeah, we're missing like a few coins, which I really do not know where they would be. That's kind of the problem.
Alright, Spyro. Now that you've got the orbs, Ripto's demise is only moments away, right?
Okay, so yeah. So it's literally, the coins are in here. Oh no! No! Yeah. I didn't want to do that. I didn't mean to run into your lair yet. I'm sorry.
Aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
Hmm.
dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydra or...
Friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the 4 plugs back.
Thanks for watching Frankie's Family. Today we played Spyro Reignited Trilogy again. Make sure to like this video, subscribe, comment down below anything you enjoyed in this episode, or any other games you want us to play. Bye bye!